Now we have hardcoded list of cities, but let's use cities from the cities.json that we already used on front side component. Go to app.js and import cities.json here. Now let's pass it to our backside as an attribute. Go back to backside.js and add it to its props and pass to cities list. Open cities.list.js and add to props list. Now let's iterate over the cities array that we have in that file and display each of them. All right, so now we display the list of cities from the file.